Where'd you go? Oh, you're in bed. I'll start digging in our area. I'm gonna make a stone cutter, okay? Oh no, I don't have the fucking. Yeah, just stone slab. I gotta smelt the fucking slab just to fucking get. Oh, they could, you could breed them now? Is it three or is it? I just gotta leave the bottom stalk of the bamboo and the rest of it will go back, right?
Yeah.
I'm harvesting some. bamboo's like the renewable resource. Just fucking keep burning it. Cut everything down.
The one?
Yeah. I might have left one or two at two, but I cut them down. Pigs, he ain't jumping. Grass is getting there. It's at the treasure chest. Hopefully it grows underneath it. You want him over here? Did you get him in or not? I can do. I don't have any dirt right now, but it's getting there. We'll see it. I'll sacrifice the staircase if I need to. reptile abductions. Let me know when you're sleeping, so I'll sleep. Oh, it's getting bed now, so whenever you're ready. Damn, it's 3 o'clock. Holy shit. Just let me know whenever you want to end. Yeah. Well, we could always play tomorrow whenever you wake up. Yeah. Or if I'm not busy, I can play during shift. It's like the movie Old. What a twist. You ever seen an episode of Robot Chicken? It's like an M. Night Shyamalan thing. He's like, what a twist. People were shitting on the movie already just because of the trailer. I kind of want to see it now, just because, like, how does that teenage girl get pregnant? Like, who snuck it? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yo, who was sneaky and just snuck that shit in? Because if they were the only kids on the beach, then there's no one age appropriate for her. So who the hell is fucking pulling some shenanigans in the middle of the night or something? Some random dude's like, oh look, she got pregnant randomly. How did that happen? It must be the beach. It's magical. She got pregnant on her own. I'm still, yeah. There's a kid for your calf to play with. Literally. promise not to. Actually, we don't promise anything.
We promise that you'll probably be killed.
Nah, if your kid grows up first, we won't know who's who, and then you'll probably just all die together, so. Immediately talking about killing them after not even like, okay, we can milk them, we got this. Nope, leather. Y'all dead. Y'all dead. Holy shit, I didn't realize there's a hole down here. I almost fell in it. Well, you come down and explore this area if you want. If you're brave enough. If you're feeling brave enough. There's a cave system down here, Nate.
Great.
I found the cave system.
Oh, Jesus!
Jesus Christ! Thank you for screaming in my ear when I'm near a fucking cave. But you fucking scared the shit out of me because I'm fucking expecting. Where the hell are you even? Screaming in my goddamn ear. Jesus Christ. You're fucking tempting the fucking goats to ram you the whole time, and then you don't expect it when you get it. Like, fuck.
It took too long. I thought they were doing something else.
And they're like, surprise, bitch. Down the stairs to the middle. Get armored up. I ain't got shit. I'm making a B bigger staging area in case we need to fucking fall back and shit. We're not stuck in a 2x2 hallway. Seal the area off just to coming out behind you. Does it terminate? That one goes all the way up. This one terminates. What's this?
That's a robot.
Alright, so there's a... Oh, I didn't even realize it going up there. Good orders, other just terminates down here. I saw another twist back over there. Don't leave any dark spots. We don't need anything fucking spawning. Oh, lava.
Did you see the massive lava pit where we had different
Yeah, massive lava pit. And then a waterfall in here. Get out of here. Death drop over here. Yeah. There's a death drop area over here. It just goes fucking straight down. It's into nothing. That was a turn that we didn't go to before. I don't even know how to get back. I just kept digging in and out. Let's call it up.
A diamond, actually.
Better than no diamonds. Okay, I don't know how to get back. Okay, that's that hole. That's where you were digging. Dude, I was just here. Shit, I'm lost. I mean, I'm not like, I'm still in the high area.
Oh, God. Well, that's
so fuck. There was just so many twists and turns. I can't do there. On and twists. Your water spot. There's the lava pit. Back to where I was, lost. Where did we fucking stop digging at? There it is, there's the stairs. Jesus Christ. Yeah. Now it's not the time for my keyboard to fucking get stuck on a key. I fucking just ran forward even though I wasn't touching it. I saw your name. Your mic.
What?
What's wrong with your mic?
There's something wrong with it?
Well, now you're loud as hell.
I don't think that's just talking.
On my end, you're super loud now. It was fuzzy and then it... Now you're super loud.
Okay, I'm gonna go through the cats. What did I need? There's three cows again.
Okay. I'll find out in a second if the grass works.
Temporarily quite a bit there, but once we get enough books for
I'm doing a sunken, I'm gonna do like a sunken room for like a library over here.
Okay. Get a Silk Touch book. I'm not gonna put it on a tool because Silk Touch books work like Silk Touch tools. Since we just need to move dirt, we don't need a tool for it. Basically, anything that we'd usually use Silk Touch for, like leaves, glass, grass, those sorts of things, we don't need a tool for it, we just need the book.
Alright, so this whole area I'm carving out will be like the whole, it's gonna go three deep.
I just placed a pumpkin in it. There's no way they can hit me. I have made sure of it. They realize I'm protected by the blocks and are too afraid to do anything.
I don't know, maybe they see line of sight.